Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we are going to demonstrate how to export a SolidWorks model into Revit using BXF file. Click on Export button on the BIMDeX toolbar. Select the desired SolidWorks model configuration to be exported. Select a coordinate system from the model. This will change the orientation of entire model while importing in Revit. Now you can directly click Export button to export the model, or go back and click Next button to choose component level settings. Here you are given with four filter options to filter and customize the export of entire model. At first, we can see removing parts by volume. If you need to remove parts which are less than 3% in volume of the largest part, select 3 as the less than input. Similarly, if the parts greater than 96% are to be removed, select 96 in the greater than input. Click Preview button to see the preview of the model to be exported. In preview, parts that are ignored while exporting will be shown in wireframe mode. Click OK to go back to settings. You can also ignore parts by their volume in their actual model units. Now we can see removing parts by quantity. If you need to remove parts which are replaced less than 2 instances in the entire model, select 2 in the less than input. Click Preview button to see the preview of the model to be exported. Click OK to go back to settings. Similarly, if you need to remove parts which are placed more in number and considerably small in size, it can be ignored using greater than input. Now select 45 in the greater than input to ignore parts that are placed more than 45 instances in the model. Click Preview button to see the preview of the model to be exported. In preview, parts that are ignored while exporting will be shown in wireframe mode. Here is the model. Door louvers are ignored because they are placed more than 45 instances in the model. Go back to settings. Now select Ignore holes under Remove features. This option will remove holes from parts while exporting. Now we can see including parts which are only visible from selected views. Now select right view and then click on preview button. Here you can see the components that are only visible from the right view were included for exporting. Click OK to go back to settings. With these settings, you can still export the model from this page. Or click Next to go to Advanced Filter page. Here the components which are unchecked were ignored by previous page settings. Using this advanced filtering page, you can filter components by their name, configuration, description, volume, and quantity. Text filtering and number filtering can be customized using the settings given on the drop-down. You can even view the instances of each consolidated component by expanding the row of a component. Click on an eye icon to see the instance in the SolidWorks model. You can shrink the BIMDeX UI to get more space to navigate in SolidWorks. You can still select an instance if needed. Click Next to go to Export page. Even here, you can generate a final preview before exporting. At final stage, if you need a component to be included, select that component from the model. Click Preview to apply the changes in the current preview. If you need a component to be excluded, select that component from the model. Click Preview to apply the changes in the current preview. If you need to include a part and all of its instances, select the part and click on All Instances. Again, click on Preview to update. Click OK to go back to export page. Click on Save as BXF button and choose the desired path. Click Save to start the export process. Thus, the model gets successfully exported as BXF file. Click Finish to close the BIMDeX application. Now we can see how to import the BXF file into Revit. You can choose either project or family. Now we can go with family. Create a new family of any template you needed. Click on BIMDeX tab and click on Import button. Choose the BXF file to be imported. Here you can select the import type. In flat subassembly, all first level assemblies and parts will be created as family. In flat assembly, all components will be imported as families at first level. In flat part, all components will be imported as geometry in a family. In component assembly, all components will be imported as per the hierarchy on the BXF file. Here we can use flat subassembly as import type. Click on Open to begin the import process. Thus, the model got imported successfully. Thanks for watching.